Riddle, what's red, smaller than a bread box, and has many health benefits for you? Answer, a tomato. You're baffled? Something as small, delicious, and versatile as a tomato can help your cholesterol and keep your heart healthy. Believe it, friend. Let's settle a well-known argument about tomatoes. Tomatoes are a fruit. According to the dictionary, tomatoes are a fruit because they contain seeds. So the magical fruit is the big, ripe, red tomato. Tomatoes have many medical advantages like lowering cholesterol, supporting the immune system, reducing the risk of heart disease, and combating cancers such as breast cancer, cervical cancer, colon cancer, esophagus cancer, pharynx cancer, prostate cancer, mouth cancer, rectum cancer, stomach cancer. You ask, can a little tomato can prevent or treat all of these ailments? Yes. The reason for this is because a tomato is made up mostly of water. Its nutrients include vitamin A and C, a trace of several other vitamins, beta carotene, a small amount of iron and other minerals, a little fiber, and a very small amount of protein. Like all fruits and vegetables, the tomato contains a tiny amount of fat, but no cholesterol. So you like choices. Well, you're at the right place because we have a myriad of different kinds of tomatoes you can choose from. You have choices on what kinds of tomatoes you can eat. Take your pick from these. 1. Beefsteak tomato 2. Fried green tomato 3. Green grape tomato 4. Orange sunburst tomato 5. Red tomato 6. Red cherry tomato 7. Red currant tomato 8. Red grape tomato 9. Red pear tomato 10. Roma plum tomato 11. Centri tomato 12. Yellow tomato 13. Yellow cherry tomato 14. Yellow currant tomato 15. Yellow pear tomato 16. Yellow sunburst tomato. Tomatoes can be added to the diet in three delicious ways, such as 1. Raw tomatoes can be chopped, sliced or grilled and added to omelets, salads, sandwiches and main dishes too. Processed tomato products can be added to spaghetti sauce, stews or chili. 3. Tomato juice is a healthy beverage. You don't like eating just plain tomatoes? No problem. Here are a few of the many different healthy and delicious recipes that contain some form or type of tomatoes. Don't limit yourself to these recipes. Create your own. You're the chef, so get cooking. Cheesy potato skins with sun-dried tomatoes, dumplings with tomatoes and zucchini, garlic kissed tomatoes, pasta with cherry tomatoes and pesto, stuffed tomatoes with rice, vermicelli with broccoli and sun-dried tomatoes. If you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day!